I confess, I have yet to learn that a lesson of the purest good may not be drawn from the vilest evil.